lucky, but not enough to steal. And we're seeing the back and forth. We're seeing the exciting passage of play. But it's JDG who managed to find favorable and rich. Oh, no.
Here we go again. Needlework hits 3 out of 3 times and wow. just envelops Rich for a solo kill to the man rolling 9.
Yeah, I mean, 369 has been fantastic this split. Up there.